Hey everyone, hope you can hear me all right. And yeah, looks like you may not be able to hear me. Oh, okay. I didn't see the graphs going off, so wasn't sure, but that's great. Anyway, so yeah, Witcher 3. Realized seconds before the stream that I was wearing a green shirt, so I had to pull this one out of the bag. I literally just bought this shirt, so hopefully it looks all right. I think they'll kick you off Twitch for that sort of thing.
I see you gather before me. Hungry, terrified, clutching your babes to your breast. Emperor Emir has marched his legions into our lands, laid siege to every fortress from here to the Blue Mountains. Rabid and ravenous, he bites and bites away. Men of the North, you stand at the precipice. Your kings have failed you, so now you turn to the gods. And yet you do not plead. You do not kneel to dust your heads with ash. Instead, you wail, why have the gods forsaken us? We must look into the trials we failed long ago, in a time past. Our world intertwined with another through an upheaval scholars call the conjunction of the spheres. The gods allowed unholy forces to slip into our domain. The offspring of that cataclysm was the nefarious force called magic. Yet we did not banish it, instead studying the vile arcane for our own power and wealth.
You're right, I forgot to change the game.
And the monsters at our door, the unholy relics of this conjunction. The trolls, the corpse eaters, the werewolves. Did we raise our swords against them? Or have we laid this burden on others? On so-called witches. Stray children taught the ways of foul sorcery, their bodies mutated through blasphemous ritual. Sent to fight monsters, though they could not distinguish good from evil. The flicker of humanity, long extinguished within them. Yes, their numbers have dwindled through the years, but a few still roam our lands, offering their bloody work for coin. To this day, they shame us with their very existence. The North bleeds, flogged by war. The battles are the gods' whip, chastisement for our sins. And let us not forget the terrors, the scourges from beyond our world. The wild hunt rides the sky with every full moon. The Dark Raiders abduct our children into lands unknown. Some say they herald a second conjunction. Can we chart a course back into the light? Will we find the strength to banish the mages from our kingdoms? Unite around the warmth of the eternal fire. Nigh is the time of the sword and axe. None will fight this war in our stead. Nigh is the time of madness and disdain.
Okay. New game! I guess we'll go for the middle. Import. So yeah, I have played Witcher 1 and 2, so I am going to be importing my game from Witcher 2. And the choices that I made will hopefully be carried over. Danathor, Danathor. I am using a AMD So I have a 9790. These are not new glasses, though I may have been wearing different glasses before. I'm not sure. I have another pair. Maybe that's what you've seen before. Bathtub time. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Or maybe I mean the 7970, or one of those. What? Wait, what? No. I look away for 1 second and something is sneaking into the bathtub. You should be a little more concerned there, Geralt.
You know I don't find that amusing.
It wasn't meant to amuse, but to prod you to hurry. It's midday already. You promised Ciri you'd train with her. Go before Vesemir bores her to death with those etchings.
So,
he puts on pants fast.
See you later.
I wish I had those kind of pantsing skills. Why is the only thing she's wearing like a weird head thing? And suddenly he puts his shirt on super fast. Yeah, maybe she is dyeing her hair. She put her shirt on fast. Everyone is a fast dresser. Alright, what have you got to tell me there? Yennefer.
See, I thought Ciri could stand to wait a little longer.
It's uninstructive, not to mention unreasonable.
Well, let's be unreasonable.
I don't want to be reasonable.
Aha, so that's the way the wind blows. Go and train with her, then come back. It'll give me a chance to put my face on.
Of all the women I've known, you're the only one who does that before.
You've known many.
What's it matter? Only ever thought of you.
Is this a prologue?
Got any clothes that aren't black or white?
Undergarments. Not now. Ciri awaits.
How do you like putting your makeup on the dark? About time we have a game with dynamic beard growing features. Yeah, good, because I'm not a fan of this undershaved look. I don't mind the ponytail. I could go with the ponytail because he always has a ponytail. It's just the undershave.
Ciri's disappeared somewhere, of course. Guess she prefers practice to theory.
What?
Time to wake up, Master. These lessons so boring they put you to sleep too?
Damn it. After taking notes on ghouls and alghouls, wanted to rest my eyes a bit.
Making her slog through that brick? No wonder she took off.
John of Bruges lacks flair, true, but he's reliable. Not like the hogwash they print nowadays. She's tackling the pendulums, right? How many times do I have to tell her? Don't train alone. It only embeds your errors. Bring our young damsel to the lower courtyard. She wants to practice, she'll get to practice.
Don't get mad at her.
Why the hell not? The whippersnapper refuses to do as she's told.
You like that about her?
Fine. I suppose I'm partly to blame. But this has to end. Now.
I think I'm gonna have to drop
killing monsters is not something to be taken lightly. Ciri must understand that if she's to become one of us. I'll see you below.
Wrong. Now I see why you were so eager to practice. Strike. You're not in this circus, pirouette.
She's got the white hair like him, but witchers aren't supposed to be able to have children.
Get down.
With a flip?
What do you think? All right. Take off the blindfold. You've got work to do. Your reflexes are still slow.
Maybe for a witcher.
Think drowners or striggers will go easy on you because you haven't undergone the mutations? Though in your shoes, I'd fear Vesemir more than any strigger. Disobeying his instructions? Unwise.
Well, yes, but that book was horribly dull.
I know, and you know that's no excuse.
I'm sorry. It won't happen again.
Also, notice he has cat eyes. She doesn't, because she hasn't gone through the mutations. You better not.
Better not. Vesemir said if it does, he'll make you eat a bowl of slugs covered in salt.
You!
Exactly. So you'd best behave. Come on, we'll practice with the others down below.
Shall we run the walls?
Of course. Is a witcher school or an elven bathhouse?
Lead you to the bottom.
Maybe.
All right, let's check out those graphic settings. Motion blur well off. Went that off.
Fall.
Seems a little better.
What did I tell you about breathing? Through your mouth, in rhythm with your steps. Ciri, cut it out.
Waiting for him to ask Ciri, like, the directions to some place, or to set up an appointment. Or what is the population of Cleveland?
Run into trouble? Should I turn back and hurt you? First!
by a little girl.
Anything to say for yourself, young lady?
I'm very sorry, Uncle Vesemir.
Young blood craves action, I understand that. But when you fight a beast, knowledge counts as much as your silver sword. At the very least, you ought to be able to tell a ghoul from an owl ghoul.
By markings, like unto the panthera tigris that in Zeracania dwells, and by the sickly paleness of its visage.
So you did read the chapter. Still, you should have asked if...
But you were asleep, Uncle Vesemir.
Don't try to weasel your way out of this.
A witcher must know how to trick his opponent. You said so yourself.
Might have. But don't use my words of wisdom on Vesemir, got it? That's playing with fire.
Fine, we've talked enough. Geralt, you're with me, Lambert with Eskel, Ciri with the dummy.
Again?
Stop groaning and grab a sword. What do you think? Should we start by reviewing the fundamentals or go right to free training?
Should work on the basics. Even skilled masters need to hone the fundamentals, and Ciri's barely a novice.
Draw your sword, Geralt!
Witches must be prepared to fight foes of all kinds, be they plate-clad knights, ethereal wraiths, or bone-crushing giants. Okay. I think I know all this from...
Quick cuts! 1, 2, 3! Stop showing off, Geralt. Strong strikes now. Give it all you got. Never lock your elbow when striking, young lady. Dodge.
A strong blow?
Position, Ciri. Footwork. Remember.
Ciri, see how Geralt holds his sword, its angle? What the blazes are you doing?
What am I supposed to parry? Like a stupid dummy.
Pretend now, live later. Riposte! Strike! Counter-strike!
I'm parrying.
For this shit.
Ow.
Come on.
Now, the numpad is actually one of my mouse buttons.
Now, young lady. Bring the day to a close, we'll go over a few witcher's signs. Let's start with Quen. Ciri, Quen is sometimes called the Witcher's Shield. Ciri, Quen is sometimes called the Witcher's Shield. Now watch carefully to see why. Ciri, Quen is sometimes cast Igni, Geralt. I want to see sparks fly. Come on! See? If not for the Quen sign, I'd be aflame by now. Hard kill. Come on. See that, Siri? Time for Axie. Damn it. I hate this feeling. Axie can really muddle your mind. Erden now. Show her, Geralt. Yeah. See this, Siri? Couldn't move if I wanted to. Throw a bomb. Don't worry, Siri. Quentin will dampen the blow.
And Siri doesn't seem too worried. Yeah, I'm not likely to get anything into anything very spoilery. I mean, I think it took Kinji like 84 hours to beat the game, and I'm going to be playing like 2. Still having a little bit low FPS. I'll have to adjust again. There we go.
Fine. Enough. Continue training at will.
Siri, get down here.
A little she-devil. Soon as she's back, we'll set her to polishing all the swords at Kaer Morhen.
Find that helmet.
So I think Kaer Morhen is the ruin of the, or is the castle that you start off with in the first Witcher game.
Siri?
If I remember right.
Make sure to find every last blade for you. What the?
It wasn't a dummy. Does he have his helmet on backwards?
No.
Okay, so I thought that was a prologue, but I wasn't sure. He seemed too happy. Now, probably not episodic,
right?
Just because I know other people want to play the game.
Had a nightmare.
Step on their toes.
About?
Take forever to explain.
Dawn, some way off. We've got time.
Started in the guest room at Kaer Morhen. I was relaxing in the tub, and next to me...
Triss?
Yennefer. Funny, isn't it? She's never been there. Seemed so real in my dream, though.
Was she nagging you about something? True to life, indeed. We'll find her.
In the dream, I went and found Ciri. Then we trained.
Those were the days. Little she-devil. I've trained kids who were faster, stronger, but none had her character. Didn't end well, did it? Your dream.
No. A wild hunt appeared, attacked Ciri. I couldn't move, stood there like a stump.
It was just a dream.
Be dawning soon. Time to go.
Wait. Show me the letter from Yennefer. Might have overlooked some hint in there.
Didn't overlook anything. We were meant to meet in Willoughby. That's what she wrote. Meanwhile, one army or another burned the village to the ground. All we can do is follow her trail, so...
Stop talking for a minute and give me the letter. How about that? It does smell of lilac and gooseberries.
Gooseberries?
We're gonna read it, not sniff it.
We must meet soon. Willoughby near Vizima. Nothing else to guide us there. What's this postscript? I still have the unicorn?
Stuffed unicorn.
Plushies.
Did it once or twice. Certain situations.
The things young folk get up to these days.
Back on topic. How's it look? How far behind Yennefer are we?
2 or 3 days. Trail's fresh. But it looks like it leads towards the main road. Could be muddled there.
Looks really great. Well, now I'm looking at a horse's ass.
Wait, hear that?
I hear it. I smell it. Ghouls.
Alright, I'm gonna drop these settings down a little. Just while streaming, it's just killing it. Alright, try that. That's a lot better. Die, you ghouls. Alright. There's a lot of crafting in these games if you've not played any.
Necrophages follow. Let's go before any more show up.
Alright, horse.
Ever tell you about this sorcerer I knew? Couldn't stop talking about how useful they are as creatures.
Because you can brew potions from their blood?
There. No. Because by eating rotting corpses, they prevent epidemics.
Did he know they eat the living as well?
No. Really upset him, too. His theory collapsed.
Come on, Roach.
War is not exactly going our way.
Not a very
we had a side.
The Northern Realms.
Radovid's realms, don't you mean? Temeria and Edirne are no more.
Radovid's pledged to restore the old borders as soon as he wins the war.
Believe that?
Gotta believe something. It's what keeps us going.
Did I not turn it off? For just Geralt. I can turn off for everybody.
Hey there.
I don't think there's anything I can do to help. It was already burned.
We going?
Help me! Help!
I'm a witcher, not a carpenter. See, this guy, I can help. He's got a monster problem. I'm a monster fixer. I fix monster-related problems. Man, he is just going to town on that horse. Yeah, better get to our horse now. Baby. It's a griffin. Man, check that out.
Has it gone?
Yeah. Come out.
Sorry about your horse, Mr. Bullcut.
Gods, that was close. I was sure I'd end up like my mare.
Provided you got lucky.
Your horse died quickly, but griffins like to toy with their prey. Eat it, alive, piece by piece.
Oh. You'd like a reward, I suppose.
Heck yeah. We could use a few crowns.
Could always use a few crowns.
Thing is, I've a meager purse at the moment. Nilfgaardians requisitioned my goods. Now this? Here.
Thank you, sir.
Back to the trail.
Otherwise, it could have been you being carted off by that griffin.
Leads to the main road and ends there.
By your hair.
Muddled.
You seek
Wait, is
someone?
He taking a dump?
Yes, a woman. Medium height, long black hair. Seen anyone like that?
No. But there's an inn here in White Orchard. Sole one around. Gets its share of travelers. Perhaps you'll learn something there?
Not a bad idea. Especially since that wound needs cleaning.
Ah, beast barely grazed me. But sure, could use a good rye. Nice and cool, you know, straight from a cellar.
Let's go.
That's what witchers do. They defend people from monsters for money. So I defended a guy from monsters, so I'll get his money.
Run, Roach.
So, a griffin this close to the village? Strange.
My thoughts exactly. In the forest or the mountains, sure, but here? Near the main road.
Maybe it's the war. Corpses everywhere, the stench of blood, burnt flesh. Drives monsters crazy sometimes.
Men, too. We need to watch ourselves in White Orchard. And we should leave as soon as we learn anything.
You're nearing a village. Don't disturb the peace. Remember, town guards and hired watchmen won't tolerate theft, and also won't look kindly on you accosting others. Now, the kids in this game are always pretty annoying. They'll say dumb things, and say them often. You pick it up. Oh, he's got a little bow.
Whoa!
Hey, geese. How you guys doing? I don't know. I could kind of go for a chicken sandwich. I won't slay any dogs. Well, maybe. There was a quest in The Witcher 1. But I didn't enjoy it.
What?
Take that down before there's trouble.
That is a coat of arms, the Temerian lilies. They've a right to hang there.
This ain't Temeria no more, old man. It's Nilfgaard now.
My arse it is.
I'll not drink with Weaverlaw's freaks.
Beg your pardon for those thugs.
No need. We're used to it.
Folk are jumpy around here. Armies just passed through. Now a griffin's prowling about.
Already had the pleasure. One mean beast.
Mean? Light way for a hunter to put it. Clawed Lena so bad, poor thing's one foot in the grave. But does no good to wallow in misfortune. How can I be of service?
With a drop of vodka for me.
And you? Something to wet your tongue.
I'm all about the business. Is there a contract for that griffin?
There a contract on that griffin?
Nay, not at the moment. Used to be. Soon as a beast had built a nest nearby, the alderman would start a collection, or go to the Lord for help. Now the alderman don't use the privy without asking the Black One's permission first. And seems they hanged the Lord. So no contract.
Shame. We might have done something, but not for free.
Not for free. Pretty busy place you got here, lady.
Pretty busy place you got.
Nation's on the move. Some search for kin, others just want to get out of the way of the armies. They all need food, drink, and a night's rest in warmth.
So, war's been good for your trade?
Aye, so far. But it'd be best to know peace again. Times like these, you never know what tomorrow will bring.
Show me what you got behind the counter.
I don't know that there's anything I need to buy just yet, although I could get some chicken. You can buy the whole chicken or just the chicken leg. So these must be the Gwent cards that I've heard a lot about. I don't know anything about it yet, so I'll leave them be for now. I suppose I can always come back and buy them later. Okay, you guys saying buy the bent?
Show me what you got behind the counter.
I will defer to your expertise. I'm sure that merchant will be glad to know that I am using his coin to buy Gwent cards, so I can go gamble later. Not looking for women. I am looking for a woman. I read that wrong. Although, with Geralt, it could be taken either way.
Looking for a woman. Raven-haired, violet eyes, dresses in black and white, riding in from Willoughby. And, strange as it sounds, lilac and gooseberries might have smelled that.
I've not seen nor smelt such a lady. Believe I'd remember.
Yeah, especially hard to forget this one.
Plenty of travellers about, though. Folk from all over. Might be worth your while to ask after her.
I'm sure there's a wiki that has already been populated by Shi'ar likes.
Thanks for everything. you bandage that up?
Please. I'm not decrepit yet.
Then I'll ask about Yennefer.
Mm-hmm. Just remember, we'd rather not draw any attention.
Here, Black One's been out measuring the fields.
Let him measure. Better that than burning the harvest.
Oh, Drommel. Drommel, you're dumber than a headless cockerel. Why are they marking out them lines, eh? Passing out their patrimony. Give it to their own.
How does he drink while talking? That's an amazing skill. Do that again.
I'm looking for someone.
And we seek some peace and quiet.
Out of my face, freak. For your breath sours my beer.
I'm gonna show him my fiery fist. Say, you better do what I tell you.
Raven, woman dressed in black and white.
Oh, wait.
Seen her? Talk.
My force hypnosis.
Folks say the lady rode through the village.
Jedi mind tricks.
Galloping so fast, she knocked Radibor into a ditch.
Which way did she go?
Dunno. Lots of tracks leading off the main road. Could have gone anywhere.
Oi, people! The freak's taken Micah's mind!
Uh-huh. And I'll take your tongue if you don't shut up.
Enjoy your beer, jerks. What's up, cat?
There are four factions.
I like that they have a little pop-up, just in case you're not sure. It is indeed.
Each suit has its own face
card. Hey, cat.
There are also special cards.
Wouldn't you rather play war? It's like to be near dawn before you get your game in Minoggin.
What a waste of time! The Earth shall revolve around the sun before you comprehend these rules.
Got a minute?
Why not? Aldert Geert, Assistant Professor in Contemporary History at Oxenfurt Academy.
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher, with tenure. I'm looking for a woman. Long hair, dressed in black and white. Seen anyone like that?
Of course not! Unlike the populace, I know the Horsewoman of War is pure poppycock.
Horsewoman of War?
Horsewoman of War? What's that about?
Folks say an omen. A beautiful phantom rides the fields at night, looks as you described her. Armies follow her, and all who cross her path meet with misfortune.
I can vouch for the last bit. Know where they saw her?
No, facts interest me, not fairy tales.
Not a place I'd ever expect to find a scholar. Take it you're fleeing the war?
Quite the opposite. Chasing it. I'm headed for the front.
Tired of life?
I seek knowledge, which I value more than life itself. I've a thirst no dusty old tomes can quench. I wish to see the Nilfgaardian invasion with my own eyes, understand it, and record it all in my chronicle, my magnum opus.
Interesting. We need somebody to describe war, what it's really like. Not colorful banners and generals making moving speeches, but rape, violence, and thoughtless cruelty.
Ah, I see you lack the polish of the
academy. This is better than a movie.
Rape and cruelty are details of no import to the war's course. Trinkets on the garment of conflict, one might say.
Tell that to the people whose houses burned down. War reached Novigrad yet?
Nope. About it's only a matter of time. Nilfgaard on one bank, Redania on the other. Drooling over the city like dogs over a juicy bone.
Many a ruler's choked on that bone.
True. We value our liberty in Novigrad, and we know how to fight for it.
Mm-hmm. The scholars especially.
The sword is not the only weapon. Do not forget, architects from our academy designed the city walls. Walls no war machine has ever crumbled.
Gotta go. So long.
A moment, Witcher. You strike me as a man of the world. Are you familiar with Gwent?
No, and I don't have time to learn.
But the rules are quite simple. Come, let's play.
Yeah, let's play some Gwent.
Why not?
Splendid! Here's how it's done.
Gauntlet is an ancient dwarven card game that simulates the clash of two armies in battle. The players are generals, and their cards are their forces. I will go first. Choose a card to redraw. To begin, you draw 10 cards. This will be your hand for the rest of the match. You will not draw any more cards, so use these wisely. Okay. This is a 1 card, this is a 4 card, and this is a 4 card. Unicard strength. Okay, the number in the upper left corner indicates the strength when placed on the battlefield. Its value is added to the total strength of the player who placed it. This is the combat's row icon. The icon indicates the row on the battlefield where the card can be placed. Sword is for close combat, the arrow is for ranged, and the catapult is for siege, okay? Some unit cards have special abilities. This Kedwani Siege Expert's special ability is called Morale Boost, which grants +1 strength to all units in the same row. Whether cards are a type of special card, they reduce the strength of all cards of a given type on the battlefield, including your own. So snow reduces the effect of the close range. I guess that's sleet or something? I don't know. Maybe fog? Yeah, I think it's fog. Now I see it's like a moon with lines over it. That affects range, and then rain affects the catapult. At the start of each game, you can select up to 2 cards to discard and redraw. But let's skip that for now and go straight to playing. Alright. During your turn, each player may place 1 card on the battlefield or pass. So I'm going to place 1. Leaders. Each deck has a leader. The leader grants you a special ability, which can only be used once during a battle. Trigger the special ability at any point by pressing X. Press enter to select a card from your hand. Press enter again to place it on the battlefield. Alright. Can I just drag and drop it? Okay. I'd click it. Alright. He's going to the front line. The number on your left by your icon shows the current total strength of your units. The number on the right shows the total strength for that row. Both values are updated when a card is played. At the end of the round, the player with the highest total strength wins. During your turn, you can pass by holding down space. Once you pass, you cannot play any more cards during that round. Your opponent can continue playing cards until he or she passes as well. You should pass when you're confident you can win with the units you already have in play, or to let your opponent win and save your cards for the next round. A round ends when both players have passed. The players then compare the total strength of their units to determine the winner. All cards on the battlefield are discarded, and both players' total strength is reset to 0. Okay. Hey, I didn't pass. Let's get a catapult down. Uh-oh, it's making it rain. Well, Chu could play that game. His front line is more powerful than mine, so I'm thinking maybe I should... Well, should I put down another warrior, or should I make it snow? I think I'm gonna put down another warrior. Now I'm higher than him. Now he's higher than me. But I'm gonna make it snow now. Sets the strength of all close combat cards. Wait, maybe I didn't want to do that then. I want to do that when there's a bigger disadvantage. What does he have in the... Okay, got two there. I'm beating him in that line. He still doesn't have anything there, so I'm definitely beating him there. Actually, maybe I should do it. It's the only lane that I'm not... Alright. Okay, we're doing it. Can you only have one weather thing going at a time? That didn't let me play that one for some reason. Maybe I'm just doing it wrong. Yeah. How come you could play more weather? It wouldn't let me. Do I have to do something special? I want to make it frost. Yeah, I'm hitting enter. Click the box on the left. Oh, okay, here we go. That's what I wasn't doing. So far, I'm not sure why we didn't just like play all of our cards at once. What's the difference when I'm taking these turns? I won! My turn. Yeah, I guess you're right. Victory! Sometimes it's better to save your cards for later. Each deck has its own, also features its own heroes. Heroes are high value cards that are immune to the effects of a special card. These powerful cards can turn the tide of a battle. Acquire more powerful cards by completing certain quests or purchasing them from vendors. Awesome. Sorry, Shara.
Well, you've a knack for this game. If you ever find yourself in Oxenfurt and wish to play a true master, ask for Stepan. A simple innkeep by trade, but a true maestro when it comes to Gwent.
I'll remember that. Thanks.
Done drinking.
You got a problem with me?
Mm-hmm.
Then fuck off.
Don't want your kind here.
Who are you supposed to be? The guy over on the left looks like a Danny Trejo.
Better round up someone else to help. The three of you don't stand a chance against me.
Well, I could fuck you up by myself.
If I had a bag over my head and my hands tied behind. Actually, no, not even then.
Chet, Lesh, back off. I'll teach this vagrant a lesson. Man on freak.
You're dead!
It would be a Witcher game without a good old fist fight. I have to say that I'm great at it. What's my button to get off the horse? I don't have a button to get off the horse. I do now. Yeah, it's not gonna be like that, man. It's closer to Dark Souls than Batman, but it's not really close to Dark Souls either.
Yes?
Hey, you. Wander
lady. The wild hunt in the heavens always heralds war.
Looking for trouble?
It's more like something like Fable or something like that than Batman. Batman is a lot of about building momentum from and chaining it things from one enemy to another. You could do that a little bit in The Witcher, but not as much. Who's crying? Let me see who's crying. Oh, you. It's...
Stay away from me and my family.
Stop
yes?
there.
The wild hunt in the heavens always heralds war.
Alright, I'm looking for Yennefer. Yennefer, you know anything about our goose? Guess not.
I knows what I knows. Elsa bears her rump for the Blackens. Little whore.
Now!
I'm just gonna wander in this person's house. Nap. Look like you need a nap.
Everyone, and not just any woman. Mine smells of lilac and gooseberries, dresses in black and white.
I like how he described her first by the smell and then
it'll lift your spirits.
Fine, I'll have a drink. Can we cut to the chase? You seen her or not?
Yennefer of Vengerberg.
Never mentioned her name.
Yet you described her perfectly. And once I hear something, I never forget. Can't help it.
How do you know Yennefer?
What a question. Master Dandelion's ballads, of course.
Dandelion!
A humble merchant might hope to rub up against greatness. Unless, that is, he's as lucky as I am.
And runs into a very patient witcher.
To Geralt of Rivia himself, the Butcher of Blaviken.
Recognize me from Master Dandelion's ballads, too?
To your health.
What do you do? Who are you?
A mangy vagrant, gone to Rodim, at your service.
Vagrant? That a profession now?
Once a merchant of mirrors. The madding crowd dubbed me Master Mirror, or the Man of Glass.
Alright, cut to chase. Where's Yennefer?
You seen Yennefer?
Deepest apologies, but I must ask. Is this about love?
It's none of your business, jerk.
None of your business?
Yes. As a vagrant, I deserve no explanation.
What do you know? Tell me.
Before you appeared, It never occurred to me that might have been Yennefer. Who would have thought?
Get to the point.
An Ilfgaardian scout from the local garrison saw her.
Where?
At their camp. She rode in there. Dark of night. Black and white. Gooseberries and... Yes, I know. Had a terse exchange with the garrison commander and raced off.
Where to?
I'm not omniscient. Ask at the garrison.
Thanks.
We men of the road must stick together. Perhaps one day I'll be in trouble, and you'll be nearby to help.
Wow, look at this drunk guy. He's like wearing a medieval version of clogs, too. They're like wicker.
Sing you a song.
Yeah, sing me a song. Drunk.
Sing you a
song. Don't just be a tease. I want that song.
Sing you a song.
Nah, never mind.
What now?
The wild hunt in the heavens always heralds war.
Yes? What is it, Wolf?
See you later, Vesemir.
Alright. Said we need to go to the garrison?
It's Durban now. D-E-R-V-A-N. Not Voidmar.
I thought it said Peter summon your horse. I didn't realize I'd be going so far. Oh yeah, F1 is exactly what I would want it to be. Okay. I thought that for some reason I thought I saw P. In Locho, my mountain button, or my mount icon was always Alt F1, but I couldn't do key combinations in this, so F1 will have to do. Say? I want the buff. Uh-oh. Do some mounted combat. I don't want to flee. Oh, maybe I should flee. I didn't realize I was so bad. Haha! Oh no! Okay. Dun-dun-dun-dun! Thank you. So long, drunk guy. Oops, wrong way. Oh, ho, ho, wait a second. I'm gonna check out this notice board.
I think those plums are wreaking havoc on my gut. Don't touch me.
Outdoor relief. Oops. Hail, Kazur, you're... Don't you understand what I just read? No wonder. It's in Nilfgaardia, and soon half the world will be speaking this mysterious tongue. So you'd be best start learning it now, and yours truly can help you with that for a very modest fee. Signed, Ernest of Vicovaro. Let it hereby be known that by the order of His Imperial Majesty's High Command, all able-bodied men of White Orchard must present themselves at the village inn equipped with a shovel, hoe, or pickaxe of their own provision. The fields near the village are littered with corpses, and given the warm spring we are currently experiencing, the High Command fears the rotting bodies might bring the contagion to the village. Okay. The well in the ruined village and the devil that guards it with a jealous fury. Okay, I'll drive that monster away. Missing brother? Volunteers wanted from a captain, Peter Sar Gwynlave. Enlist in the army? I don't know if I want to do that, but I'll talk to him. Yeah, I remember that from Witcher 2. I knew that some of them could be pretty hilarious. So I wanted to at least give them a look over. In fact, where's that one for the well? That's to find the brother. There we go. Suggested level 2. I don't even know what level I am. I'm level 1. I'm probably good enough to take it on. After all, it's just a well devil. How strong could it be?
Hellraiser.
All right, to the well.
Ah,
by the way, people.
The bark of the trees again.
It's raining. It's Freak. Pouring. Emperor Mirror snoring. He bumped his head when he went to bed and wet himself the morning.
Okay.
Who told you that?
Who taught you that? Oh, I didn't know.
Never. And you want to play with Chetty no more.
Move it!
Chetty's a little fool. He'll get us all killed. I see you with him again, and you'll regret it.
I gotta use the Witcher movement. I feel like I'm doing an airplane.
Greetings, good man. Having trouble with your well? That's what I read.
Aye. 'Tis haunted. Has been for a good 20 years.
20? So why'd you put out a notice just now?
because earlier on we drew our water from the river. But so many corpses floating in it after the battle, it's turned noxious. My daughter Mandy drank half a pitcher, felt dreadful ill, can't keep nothing down. She grows worse by the day. Herbalist claims you fight a fever with drink. And not beer nor cider, but water. Clear, pure water. And where am I to get that if not from the well? But first, the ghost's got to be driven away. And don't let any man near.
Describe this ghost.
This ghost. Describe it for me.
Well, it's awful frightening. Awful.
I meant, what does it look like?
It looks like a woman, but fresh from the grave. Wears a dirty dress, all rags, its skin flaking off its bones, and it howls like it's suffering.
Some wraith, or maybe an alp.
If you don't wallop it, Master.
Wallop?
If you don't take care of it, that is, it'll come kill me daughter.
Let's talk about payment.
I feel for you, but this is my job, so let's talk about my pay.
Something not right with the coin.
Oh, they have a haggling thing. You gotta have, push it without tipping their annoyance level. I'm not gonna push this guy too far.
That settles it then.
Alright, he's happy with that mount.
Fine, right, let's do this. Where's this well?
In Havel, a settlement on the heights. It's abandoned now. No one ventures there on account of the ghost being about. Drive it off. Please.
Alright. Horse. Hurry, 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 hurry. Hurry, hurry, hurry. We got a well to exercise. Woohoo, Bambi.
Come on now. The infamous well. Strange, no sign of a ghost. Maybe it only shows at a certain time of day.
So I may need to hang out until evening, but first I'm looking at these buildings. Found a doll. Those are handy, right? Cotton, some weird crafting dust, and some florals. Some bear fat, dog tallow, and old goat hide. Good stuff. A black magic doll. Trees going right up through this house. This, he said 20 years? That's a big tree. Grew all the way through the floorboards. Oops. Okay, well. So let me see my key for waiting is. Meditation N. Meditation. Alright, we're gonna wait till sometime at night. 10 o'clock at night. That seems good. Or, right, we'll do 9 o'clock.
Oh, got too close. The Moonwraith. Wonder what it's doing here.
Better pull up my Witcher's sword. Hey, ouch.
Not bad.
Okay, we'll tear it in pieces. Apparently it is level 2. Where's Aiden? Yeah, that's kind of squirrely. I can't pick the middle one. It jumps. Why are you jumping? Alright, we'll do this one. Youch. Youch. I don't even have my sword out anymore. Why don't I have my... Hold left shift. He scared his sword right back in the sheath. Yeah. Yeah, it's a good idea, James. I didn't think you would get into that sort of thing until later, but I remember that from the other games. Some of these had tricks to them. To the bestiary. Spectres. Devil by the Well. Residents of the White Orchard have suffered more than their fair share of misfortunes. Passing armies have trammeled their spring planting. A griffin had begun abducting their livestock and rotten icing on this painful cake. A Noonwraith haunted a nearby well. No wonder the locals called this final evil a devil. The Witcher could send something bound her to this place, and that in order to send her off into the ethereal realms, he would first need to learn her secret. Once that was done, he would have to prepare for battle. And a Noonwraith is a demanding opponent. She can disorient her victim by blinding him and creating mirror images of herself. These corpses slowly suck their victim's life energy while their mistress remains untouchable. In order to defeat her, the Witcher could not rely on his silver sword alone. The Yurden sign would also be needed to trap her and force her to take on material form. Okay, so we know what we need to do. First, I need to heal up a bit. Because I am pretty low health. Can I just meditate to heal? I don't remember that from whether or not you can. Doesn't look like you can. I got 5 bread. Can I just eat the bread? Erg. How did I forget everything about these games? I don't think I have any potions. What's this? Tawny oil. That's for stamina. Trying to just figure out how to eat that bread. I can't seem to do it from the inventory. Consumable slot. Okay, ERW. There we go. Delicious bread. See the benefits of bread, Chiara? Shouldn't you be eating more bread? Alright, so I need to get ready for the Yurden sign. I got that selected. And then I want a trapper. So. Come here. Come here. Come here. Oh. Hey, it didn't work. Maybe she'll come back around. I don't want to drain all my magic force.
Whoa, got too close.
Oh, you didn't like that, did you? Ouch. Uh-oh. Losing my sword. And that's not a good thing, because punching a ghost isn't going to be as effective, I feel. See that? Why does it do that? That's annoying. I keep putting the sword away. Yeah, I better run again. Am I pulling up my... Let me check the bind on these swords. Make sure that I'm not mixing up my normal sword with the silver sword. Maybe that's what it is. Wait, I understood. Steel, yeah, that's right. One should be the steel sword, two should be the silver sword. That's the easiest way to heal up again. Alright, maybe I should actually do the quest at the level that they recommend it. Which one was recommended for a level 1 noob? I still want your money, dude. I'm having a slight delay, that's all. I'm checking on your sick daughter.
She's a fever. Has fainting spells. She's in a bad way, Master. A bad way.
Oh, did they recommend a oil? Oh, did I read the... I read the one for the devil, but there was a separate one. That's right, these were actually noon wraiths, so they... I didn't see the... I didn't look at the actual one for noon wraiths. Let's see what it says. I thought I saw one for noon wraiths before. Does it not show the ones that have been read? Do I? Oh yeah, I guess because it sent me back.
Witchers.
Alright, horsey. Where are you, horsey? Horsey. What are you doing in there, horsey? Come on. You made me jump this fence.
May the sun shine upon you.
Not so fast, Roach.
No, yes. Hey, yeah. So fast, Roach. Go fast, fast.
Good woman, is this the road to Vizine?
I don't even know if I'm going to have enough, whatever materials to make that oil. But at least I'll get a look at her. If I have enough to make the oil, then I'll try her again. If not, then I'll try to do something else.
infamous well. Strange, no sign of a ghost. Maybe it only shows at a certain time of day.
Better go get that dolly. And the other stuff. Ooh, a vial that may come in handy. I don't remember getting. Must have overlooked it before.
Journal might be useful.
Oh, I don't remember having a journal before. How do I access this journal? That's just the letters. Yellow diary, here we go. Trampled. Da 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 ba da. First day of our freedom, da-da-da. I wonder if that's the person who's haunting. Meditate.
A moon wraith. Wonder what it's doing here.
Now I check that bestiary. On particularly searing summer days, when the sun reaches its zenith, wraiths will appear at times resembling sun-scorched women dressed in long white robes. These are noon wraiths, the spirits of young women and girls who died violent deaths right before their weddings. Driven mad with pain or anger, they wander the field searching for their unfaithful lovers or backstabbing rivals, though they will kill anyone who does not get out of their way in time. They are often held in this world by some object of intense emotional significance. That is why, if one ever finds a wedding ring or a torn veil in the middle of a field, one should not pick it up, but instead back away as quickly as possible. It's good advice.
Something's tied the noon wraith to this place. An object. Something she needs before she'll leave this world.
Let me look again around here. Maybe there's more to find now that the quest has been updated. I forgot I could do the Witcher sense. Detective vision. It's just a button that you hold down to kind of like get a good look at your surroundings. I think it'll also highlight anything of use. Here we go. Some pure silver.
A man stabbed with a knife, died on the spot. Animals fed on his body, picked his skeleton clean. More blood stains over there. But it's not his blood.
Follow the drag marks using your butcher senses.
Blood stains, barely visible. Someone was dragged this way. Someone who was still alive.
The plot thickens.
Palm prints in blood. Small hands. A woman's. Someone dragged her out. She was wounded. Fought for her life. No body in sight, but might still find some tracks. Under the right conditions, bloodstains can remain visible for decades. Another print by the well.
So, I wonder if I should meditate until the Noonwraith goes away, so I can investigate over there. I think that's what I'm gonna do. Cause she's just gonna murder me if I... Not sure exactly, she's a Noonwraith. See if she's gone. Yeah, okay.
Noonwraith won't stray too far from the well. Noonwraith won't stray too far from the well. Bloodstains, almost faded. The lines taut. Something's not right.
Hello?
Corpse, hanged by the bucket rope. Woman the journal belonged to. Must be. Wide pelvis, small jaw. A woman. Around 30, judging by the teeth. Left arm's missing. Need to cremate the remains. Gotta find the object that binds her to this place before I do, though. Was she wearing the bracelet from her husband? Might be why her arm fell off. Gotta jump down there.
Bambi.
Hope I don't break my legs.
Go down the well. I don't think I have a dive button bound. I don't know, even know what to bind it to. I think I'll bind it to G. Well, I already have G, but I don't need it for glossary panel. I can get to that from something else. So I'm going to bind dive to, where is dive? Sprint, dodge, roll, dive, here we go. I'm going to bind it to G for... What? Oh, is it locked? Yeah. I need to... They have some binds that are blocked in here. So I'm binding this to G for... God damn it, it's time to dive. All right, I'm looking for the bracelet. And I don't want to run out of breath. Here's a little treasure chest. There we go. Here's the arm. Is there anything more to see down here? Doesn't look like it. All right, we're going up.
lucky not to come up empty-handed. A bracelet with an inscription. To Claire, from Volker. Bracelet must have belonged to the woman in the well. Lovely craftsmanship, but I'll have to burn it with the body to get rid of the noon wraith for good. Better do it near the well.
A puffball. Swimming, 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 swimming. All right, made it out to the lake. Now just turn around, head back to the well, and burn this corpse and collect our money.
Need to prepare for this fight. Brew some wraith oil. Drink some potions.
I didn't hear what he said. Something about potions. Light a fire.
Bracelet.
I didn't do that.
Igni.
Yeah, put your tongue back in. We just met.
Hey, I think it worked.
Yeah. Oh, she's trapped in there. Yeah, I should have brewed that, should have brewed that potion. No sword, you out. Yeah. Alright. Hopefully I already have the green ingredients. What? Oh man. I was running. Do you still make potions from the meditation menu? Doesn't look like it. Alchemy. Okay. So I needed an oil, necrophage oil, I think. Or Spectre Oil. Probably Spectre Oil, because she's a Spectre. Makes sense. Okay, so I need Bear Fat. I already have enough Bear Fat. I need Arenaria. So let me look around for some Arenaria. Does the Bestiaria also include Flora? I know one of the games included a flora guide. Alright, what kind of plant is this? That's mushroom. What's this? Hellebore. And then Genasia. I think you might have to buy it from town. Wait, dear, wait for me. Ah. Come here, dear. Ah. Woohoo! Oh, none of the deer wanted to play with me. They all scattered. I'm gonna fight, deer. You're kind of stuck on the tree there. Maybe I can set you loose. Oops, I did. Well, that's not. I wanted to roll into you, not stab you. Oh, I'll take your meat. You did not die in vain. What happened here? Guy. You're not alright, dude. Is this that guy's brother, maybe? Can I leave a note here? Guess not. Alright, I'll just remember there's a guy in the middle of nowhere. Kind of north of the lake. I'm hoping this is the way to the town. What's up, fisherman? Fisherman, fisherman. Let's talk.
Kings do the fighting, but peasants do the dying.
You're doing the fishing.
Any tidings from Vizima?
Not lately.
What now?
Woohoo! That was quite a scream. Okay, so I guess I need to find a... Those voices are too much. It's hilarious. What do you got to tell me?
What happened here?
Oh, got a wee bit chilly tonight, so I set fire to my forge. Got it nice and roaring. Roasted some wieners. What do you think happened, dimwit? Some bugger set alight me workshop. I've lost everything. Everything!
Don't insult me.
Easy on the insults. I could add to your misfortune. Any suspects?
Whole damned village. I've lived here half a century. Thought they saw me as one of their own. But everything changed when the Black Ones came. I'm the only smith around, so I got to service their garrison. Bang dents out of plate, shoe horses. That sort of thing. Nilfgaardians don't pay me a bloody copper. Just give me supplies and orders. But humans can't fathom that. They think I'm getting rich off their misfortune. That I sleep on a pile of gold like a ploughing dragon. They've stopped talking to me. Spit when I pass. And now this.
I can find your arsonist. For a price.
I can find your arsonist, provided you're willing to pay.
I've not much left, but I'll give you all if you bring me that horse in, so that he gets what he deserves. The night of the fire, I heard movement outside my hut. Went out to see if I could find any tracks, but found nothing. But then I haven't got cat eyes, have I? Good luck.
My pride, Hellraiser.
I know as soon as they... ooh, Calendine. That was a good plant. That was for health pots in the previous game, if I remember right. As soon as I buy whatever plant that I need for this pot, I'm going to find it growing somewhere. I just know it. Oh, there it is. Arenaria. So they're the white ones with the white flowers. How much do I need? Here's another. Alright, let's see if that's enough. Alchemy. Spectre oil. I need one more. One more of those flowers. That looks too tall. That's white myrtle. Here we go. And let me get some of these because I may need some more later. Oh yeah, all sorts of it growing around. I like how he slides. Alright, that's enough. Now, we... alchemy... yeah, I don't need that. Spectre oil... craft. Successfully created Spectre oil! And... so now we need to call our horsey. Horsey, there you are. Now, let's head back to the well. We're taking the scenic route. Back. That's a tiny little door. Who lived in there? Must have been a dwarf. Whoa, you're not supposed to be here. Go back to your well. I'm not ready yet. Alright, I need to figure out how to apply the oil. You have a blade oil in your inventory. To use it, apply it to your sword. No kidding. Click on the usable items tab. Find the oil. Spectre oil. To the slot for your steel or silver sword. I want it on my silver sword. Now your sword will deal more damage to opponents that are vulnerable to this oil. How's my health? It's halfway.
Do you want me to bring somebody else since the fam's here?
I sure don't. Okay. Muted vent. Now I can... I want to be healed. I'm going to get this right. Stop putting my sword away. I'm still not damaging her. Did my oil wear off? What's the deal? I think I just didn't make it. Oh, and I don't have enough.
Come on, come closer.
Stop it. Yeah, I don't have enough magic to do your. I think whenever I try to sprint, no. See how it's putting my sword away. See, put it away. Stop it. I don't know if it's something weird in my binds or what the deal is. I think it may be. Yep, whenever I move backwards, that's what it is. That's been like throwing me for fits. You guys see the button to put the sword away? I think they have a hidden bind. C should be my thing.
Friend Geralt of Rivia seeking his lover of yore, the sorceress Yennefer. She'd eluded him for years, but now seemed just a few steps
ahead. That's kind of cool. It kind of starts with a preview. I just wanted to go back to my quick save. C is my move backwards key, so I didn't see a way to rebind the holster button. Do you guys see it? Strong attack, use witcher sensors, parry, cast sign, toggle between signs, quick access item, dodge roll, call horse, gallop, dismount, stop, da 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 ba da. None of these are for rebinding, so they have a hidden key for that's gonna make me put away my sword. Look, so I move backwards, bam, sword goes away. If I move forward any other direction, just fine, no problems. So, I need to do this without ever moving backwards. Yeah. Why is she able to move out of the trap? That's what I want to know. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. C is I'm gonna have to go into the files and change that because I'm not like not gonna go backwards in the entire game. Or I'll do something clever and reroute the keys before the game can access them. Okay. No, that's just crazy talk, Fern. Come on. Alright, make sure my spell's on Yurden. Even though I haven't had any luck with Yurden yet.
Come on!
See? She's just not even there. Yurden is the spell that they're vulnerable to, right? think I got her. But... with the trap, anyway. She's probably still gonna kill me. Yep. I'm gonna, I didn't know you could heal off of that raw meat. Where, can I find any more of that?
Griffin's nest. What remains of it, at least.
Check this out. Did they kill the griffin? Maybe it's a different griffin. That's kind of cool. Come on, Bambi. I need your meat so I can kill a ghost. Ooh, a buck. There we go. That should give me some... just give me the same thing. Where's that other doe? There it is. Alright. Can I cook this stuff? Swallow. That'd be good to have. I'm not gonna have any. I haven't even seen a drowner yet.
Too far afield, this.
None but devils play past here. Ah, That's a nice little way to get a shortcut. Just run off the map. Alright. So. We got Yurden. We got full health. We probably lost effect on our sword, though. Because I think my save was after I used the... After I used the stupid thing. Put the oil. But... Let me see if I have enough to make more. Oh, maybe I don't. It says I already have this item. If not, I can make more. Let me see what I got. Spectre oil. Okay. Oh, look, it is still applied. I think that's what it's saying with that little drop. I don't know what else that drop would mean. Okay, so I'm just going to go on the assumption that I already have oil on it. Oh, wait, does it apply forever? Okay. No, I don't think they were. It's been a while, but I think they were timed. Okay. So now I'm going to make an attempt on this. Ghost again. This level 2 ghost. Come on. Ah, I forgot about walking backwards. That's still gonna throw me. I need to fight her inside. The trap would just make her. Okay, yes. That is how we do it.
She's gone. For good.
Yay. Got a lot of stuff on her. Take that, you level 2 overpowered ghost lady. That was a lot of work just to exercise a well. Had to go swimming. Had to pick some flowers.
Giddy up.
Died twice. Did I die twice or 3 times? I think it was twice. I'll match what Mal says. Hey, jerk. Call me a freak. I just exercised a well. I'm about to get paid. Wait. It's this way. I went too far. Look at this. This guy is trying to have a little garden here, but everyone keeps making a shortcut right through it. He's probably
such a wash.
It's like, use the road, you jerks. Oh, it's a detail that I appreciate.
Job done. The well was haunted by the ghost of a woman who was killed there. I drove it away.
I just hope every unburied wretch don't start haunting us. Well, that battlefield's gonna cause us a heap of trouble.
If they do, you know who to contact. Meanwhile,
Claire, Volker, names ring a bell?
I don't know. Though I did hear our herbalist Tamira mention a Claire once. Same one, maybe?
Your reward, Master Witcher. The gold I'd hid away for Mandy's dowry. Without you, she'd never have lived to wed. Now, there's hope for it, at least.
Thanks.
How about that? Never expected to get a dowry.
Nor did I suppose I'd ever give one to a Witcher. Strange times these, wouldn't you say? Strange and sad.
How you doing, person? Here's a fancy way of dealing with candles. Haha. Bam. Okay. It never gets old. Hop right over you.
Ow!
Kings do the fighting.
Alright, well, I think that's about all I'm going to do tonight. I don't want to get too far because I know a lot of people want to play this game and I didn't want to spoil anything too important, so I just kind of stuck to a side quest that was going to be
Ouch.
Mainly where I wanted to focus my time. For anyone who doesn't know, I'm going out of town, so I'll be gone next week, and we'll have to pick up again the week after that, and hopefully everyone has a good week while I'm gone.
Not tomorrow. Like shit in a blowhole.
What do you mean?
I'll try to take a big picture for you guys. Anyway, have a good night, everyone.
My gran was from the...